Idea presents Coffee with Karan Season 4, powered by Sensodyne and Nescafe. Why you hated me?
I think I hated you because you took all our awards from Satya. To kuch kuch hota hai.
Yeah.
No, no, I don't know.
Not my fault. I was 25 and fat, dude. I mean, it didn't really, and it was Satya was a greater film than Kuch Kuch Hota, I am telling you.
No, that was also, I think at that time I had this big resentment towards everything that was mainstream, and I was also more idealistic.
Yeah.
I was extremely judgmental of people. And I resented anyone who had anything that I felt I didn't have, you know?
Right, which was commercial success.
Which was theatrical release.
Yeah. You had a film in the cans, which is still in the cans, right? It hasn't yet made it.
It hasn't yet released. I didn't have a theatrical release. And I was extremely angry and judgmental and opinionated.
And we represented this big, bad word.
You to me were the, like, oh, these are these rich kids. From who have struggled in Malabar Hills.
So anyway, all's good in the hood now. And now you are the director of a spectacular cinema experience that will hit the theatres this year, which is a big multi-crore film that may, and actually Anurag, it might just get a release. Are you excited?
I'm excited about the fact that it might get a release.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know. I think I'm very nervous about the film.
Yeah.
I've never had, because you know, you give me no money, I feel like a king. I think I can do anything because I'm more driven by that. Acha, koi mujhe kuch deta nahi, main karke dikhata hu.
But Anurag told me, I'm very nervous, I've got too much money to shoot this film, I don't know what to do. He kept saying that. Did you experience that? That was his anxiety as well, Anushka on set.
I think he used to be in awe every time he used to be on set at everything that was happening around. He's like, I'm just used to shooting behind my house, friend's house. Here I have like streets, like three blocks of...
But good. I'm also very happy. But you know, the fact is, it's actually my tightest film.
Idea presents Coffee with Karan Season 4, powered by Sensodyne and Nescafe.